See, what I like to do is I like to reverse drill when I'm drilling into fiberglass. That way it don't crack
or break.
Break.